mother could ever experience. Her two-year-old daughter, Zeta White, is dead, and police have charged the 11-year-old daughter of her co-worker with the murder. Claudia told me she left Zeta with the 11-year-old and her mother inside this apartment while she went to work. When she arrived to pick up her child, she noticed something strange.
I saw my mother laying in the bed. She wasn't really bad, man.
Claudia says Zeta's eyes were wide open. She asked the 11-year-old what happened, but she said nothing. Claudia says the 11-year-old's mother started CPR. She screamed at her again. What happened?
That wasn't it.
An autopsy a day later revealed Zeta died from blunt force trauma to the head with trauma to her torso and buttocks.
As a result of the autopsy, cases being investigated as a homicide.
Police brought the 11-year-old and her family in for questioning. After the girl was charged, her family came out in tears and offered no comment.
I just feel good because I know